I have friends who have family members who have Alzheimer's disease. And when I go out to dinner with them and their grandfather remembers me and they hug me and they tell me, you know, I'm doing okay. It's just, we need more drugs for Alzheimer's disease. There isn't anything right now that can really help people. And we need to be able to create more drugs and to create an ability to help these people. There's a lot and there's gonna be more. And if we don't deal with this now, it's gonna become an enormous problem.
There are over 11 million cancer survivors in the United States, with breast cancer survivors being one of the largest groups. And this really is the opportunity to make a difference in the quality of everyday life for breast cancer survivors in the United States.
Malaria currently is one of the most severe threats to global health worldwide because it affects about 40% of the global population. And every year, about 750 to 1.2 million people die from malaria every single year. So it is a very urgent effort to develop new drugs and vaccines and develop new techniques that will help us learn more about the parasites, how they develop and develop disease within patients.
The important aspect of hope that people need to have, especially when they're dealing with difficult diseases. And so the kind of research that you see going on here that's being presented here today is just part of a bigger picture that's going on not only here at USF but across the country and trying to improve the quality of medicine and healthcare and certainly should benefit people very much in the future.